Aren't you excited for the first female president?
No.
I am.